of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Claimed it was one of those city guards.
I have things to study. Take a look. Oh, goodbye.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Divine smile on you, friend.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Lead on.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
Thank you.
I've got your back. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on. Still here? How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.
Where do you want to go?
Winterhold.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Got some cost in the river.
You'd best hurry it up. Couldn't ask for better weather.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword, dull old blade of Belikamata.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice. Perhaps we... Ah, that's excellent news. This will be most helpful in furthering my research. I'm afraid I can't offer you much right now, but please take this. And perhaps, if this is all successful... Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's too early to be getting excited. Still, this is most encouraging. Thank you again. If I require anything else, I shall be sure and let you know. As a matter of fact, there is something you can do for me. I had retained Enther's services in, acquiring something specific. But now he's refusing to deliver. Could you perhaps speak with him and see if we can come to some sort of arrangement? All right, then.
See how far the orc has gone with his research.
All this knowledge might have been lost were it not for you. We were able to figure out the last text you brought in. I thought the least I could do is pass the knowledge along. Mm-hmm.
What did you give me this time?
I don't care if you wrote it yourself. If you want a book from here, you go through me.
So no more shadow door pickups. Shame.
Keep clear of the college, and keep yourself out of trouble.
The mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not safe in there. Aster says his paw says the college makes lots of bad things happen. But the mages I've seen look nice.
Back, eh? And how was our friend Caselmo?
We haven't much time.
Was there something else?
But what did you need?
Oh dear. He's so afraid to talk to me, he's sending you to do it? I should have expected as much. I'm afraid you've been a little misinformed. I have something of mine that I was going to sell to Arneel. With all due respect, Archmage, I'm not in a position to just give this away. I told Arneel what I wanted in exchange for it, and he was unwilling to come up with it. Now, if you're here on his behalf, I'm afraid I'm going to have to insist on my original payment. I have a friend, let's say, who's interested in a staff. A particular one. It's nothing dangerous, so don't worry. I'm not even sure why he wants it, but then that's not really my concern. He's willing to pay for it. The problem is that it'll be a little difficult to acquire, seeing as how it's in the hands of someone who isn't exactly friendly. So you bring that staff back here, and I'll consider it payment for the item Arneel was after. I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. This is intriguing. But highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enther? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us. So it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Enther. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the guild immediately. Farewell, Enther. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to say a word. Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the guild. They respected Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becomes a burden and you find yourself in Winterhold, visit me at the college. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. Was there something else?
We must.
If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
The mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not safe enough. Asser says his paws says the college makes lots of bad things happen. But the mages I've seen look nice.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation, see if I can discover what Mercer's up to. When you're ready, meet me at the Ragged Flagon. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
So did Delp. Send you again, or are you... You're on your own this time.
There's not many people... Asser always wants to play Hunt the Elf, and he makes me be the elf.
Be careful. Now here...
Can I help you? My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
We don't get many people like you visiting Winterhold. Usually
may the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Until ours next is the time. Only family left that truly cares what happens to Winterhold.
Alright, so let's go to the Thieves Guild. Let me first take care of that bandit. Already cleared the rune here, so I can TP to it.
Look at that! A cave! Who knows what could be down there?
Enough!
radio the entire cave properly. Yep. Goes a lot smoother. Oh, a bag of gold is gone. Alright, so let's get the mining bugger and then we're done.